There we go. Alright, let's do this. I am really trying to learn the layout of this map. If I get enough experience with it, I'll make a guide, but this is only my second time on here. Oh my god. The music on this map, man. Okay. The space gate call is next to the extractions. Wow, this is crazy. So I'm in the mines. Security console. Wow, this place is absolutely awesome. Ooh, is that a vault? Yeah, real nice, man. Well, I mean, I heard him, but I don't really know the layout. You gotta love someone just chilling in the corner next to the new vault. Pretty sick move. Okay, so at least we're getting another chance at this after getting completely ratted the first time. That wasn't very fun. Okay, let's take it slower this time. Here's the depot. And this big room is very dangerous. I got caught here once before. There's no stashes in the break room. There is. Okay, so there's a stash in the break room. Mining frigate. So, I've been seeing a lot more space mines around, or AP mines, I mean. Are people getting to these places early and placing them, or do they generate them now? I honestly have no idea. Now I know that that drill pit connects directly to here. Alright, first time in the new vault. Alright, let's try to get the fuck out of here. It's gonna be terrifying. Okay, makes sense. Monitor is in the monitor room. Alright, we got our first successful mining frigate run. That was fucking awesome. We managed to hit the depot. I'm starting to learn the map a little bit more. The monitor missions in the monitor room make sense. There's a stash in the break room. Drill pit leads directly to the vault. I think AP mines are just spawning now. Weapons seem to spawn with random amounts of ammo and durabilities. Yep, Raider boss AI. Nice. Shit, that's the mining frigate, huh? Okay, let's do it again. That's exciting. I'm starting to kind of get the hang of it. There's a lot of levels to this map. Definitely crazy PvP on this map. Just saw two juicers on the depot. Okay, let's see if we can't kill those two juicers on their way out, huh? This is gonna be a close one! I made it, right? Some miners and raiders. Miners and raiders, boy. She. I get a little, like, directionally confused in the mining frigate, but I'm starting to understand generally where everything is.
You figure this place out yet?
Nah, man, I'm like level
15. I'm gonna ruin the fun for everybody.
I've never been in this thing before.
So the depot door is open from the security office, and one on the lower level, there's two consoles that have to be at the same time.
I'm not gonna ruin the fun. Yo, yo.
Both these doors.
Hey, man.
Yo, what's up, y'all? You got a blowtorch?
No, I just got a starting pistol.
I got a blowtorch. Y'all want to go hit the vault?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Alright, weird. I'll have it in my hands when I pull up. Hello. Hello.
Hello. I'm the guy who vaulted over.
Hell yeah. Okay, follow me. Oh shit. Was it just a bot?
Yeah.
Okay, weird. So, I don't know it too well yet, but you just go, like, down, as far as you can, and you'll end up at the vault. I also need to go to the drill pit.
Sounds good. I'm just along for the ride.
Where can we go down over here? Oh yeah, okay, so that's the depot. Have y'all found a depot token yet?
There's no token. You have to trip the computer in the security room and the one down below by the vault at the same time, within 20 seconds of each other.
Holy shit, I see. Okay, good to know. Thank you. You learn something new every day. Running with my squad. Sealing the day. Bad. Nice. Oh, also there's a stash in the break room.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so over here in the left corner here. Right over here. And then I found a couple of those new spice chocolates in this fridge. Like, I'm 2 out of 4 times I found those spice chocolates.
I found one.
They're really nice. I like them.
It's pretty red.
Someone's coming up.
It's a miner with a pickaxe.
Oh, cool.
Oh, wait, I need a pickaxe. Where's that miner?
Back behind us.
Go back up the stairs. Run. You'll run.
There he is. He's behind you. No, don't give one pickaxe. Dude, I would have cried if I saw you get hit in the head right there. So, can we go down from the... Yeah. Can we go down from over where you're at? Let's see. Oh, yeah, bathrooms. And there's no stash in there or anything. I didn't find a single drop in there. I think the drill pit's back there. Yeah, this is the drill pit, right? This should be right next to the vault.
Wait.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Is that a marauder? Okay, cool. Damn, I fucking ate that.
You okay?
Yeah, I survived barely, just because I'm in higher tier stuff. That would have killed me. Alright, so this is the vault. Yeah, so, this new update, they're putting AP mines everywhere. It's crazy. Yeah, I see
back up,
it.
Back up.
Can you shoot him? Oh, nice.
Yeah, they fixed it.
Dumbass, I forgot a sack bag, so I don't really
want to
look for a bag.
Hopefully there's a good bag in here. Well, there's a Sherman rig, which should get you some more slots.
There's a modded MAC-10 with a silencer in that top one.
Oh, nice.
The Sherman rig.
Just spreading the loot out here, you know? Update day one. We just spread that loot. I was gonna slaughter these guys ruthlessly, and instead we're having a very pleasant raiding experience, okay? It doesn't have to be violence 24/7, you know? Alright, just let me know what you guys leave behind, and I'll just take whatever scraps are left. Is anyone taking this stoner on the ground?
Nah, it's all yours.
Oh, cool, thanks.
It's in pretty bad condition.
There's a
no worries, I like stoners,
up
I'll just fix
up
it up.
Top chest.
Oh, okay, nice. Fits in the bag pretty easy. Alright, y'all, well, that's all my quests and what I wanted to do, so I think player?
No, these are bots, but somebody did just bot in.
Yeah, someone did. That's a nice bag on that. They are.
I'm gonna go check the loot one more time since I got the backpack.
Alright, go ahead, man. I'm gonna head to pods. Good luck out there. Friendly?
Yep, it's me from
the guy. Oh, what's up, man? Try not to accidentally shoot anybody on my way up.
Yeah, makes sense.
Oh, nice.
Are there escape pods on this thing?
Yeah, there are. It's the only way out.
Sweet.
Follow me. That guy obviously knew a better way than I did, but that's okay.
That's cool. I'll just stick with you.
Yeah, I'm still learning.
Bro, you're still smarter than me. No. Oh, fuck!
No way. Sorry, man. How dare you kill my friend? That's for killing my friend! Oh, jeez. Oh, no. My poor buddy. It was too soon. It was indeed too soon. It's not his time. This is so sad. Alright, it's time to take out the L1. Okay, I'm done fucking around. It's time to bring out the big boy gun. Alright. This time around the block. We ain't fucking around. God damn, look at those matchmaking times, boy. That's slick. What we got? Mining frigate. Let's go. There's a lot of people there already. Might as well get going. I wonder if anyone even goes to Colony right now. I kind of want to go to Colony. Be like being at home again. Okay, that's fucking cool. I haven't been there before. I really like how they put AP mines everywhere. Gives you an additional sense of danger. Alright, well, that was a pretty good day. We hit the vault many times, probably like 3 to 5 times. We tried to help some newbies hit the vault. Sadly, didn't end too well, but regardless, I learned so much about the mining frigate today and got a lot of great content. So thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and subscribe, like, and hit that notification bell to see future juicy Marauders content. Thanks, y'all.